doing a 1041 and Interstate 4.
Speeding vehicle, assistance needed. 10-4, got one. 10-4
on that arrest. Suspect now in custody.
Airship help round up the suspect.
10-4, air support is inbound.
multiple targets now. Control, I'm hitting the target with all I got, but he's still going.
Search is suspended. Return to duty.
Officer, in pursuit of high speed, racer requests. vehicle damage critical.
Thank you.
suspect flying. I'm still following. Dispatch any units available for backup. Visual on 1044. Advise the 5-3 to join continuing pursuit. Over.
I'm starting my patrol sweep along Pacific Woods. I have a racer moving at high speed along Pacific Woods.
Target.
I'm losing ground on suspect. Get away.
Copy that.
Roger that. We'll send units to establish a perimeter. Over.
All units, possible code 3 pursuit. I have a speeding vehicle that's ignoring lights on Interstate 4.
Copy that. We have units detailed to assist.
Roger that. Pursuit code 3 is no longer in effect.
Dispatch, we got her. 1044 stop in the tank. We'll bring her in. Over.
Dispatch, I have code 3 suspect. Unit's over. Code 3 suspect is hit. That definitely.
I just took a chunk out.
He's still mobile. I'm still following.
Additional 1044.
All units, code 3 pursuit set.
We'll be right back.
I'm losing contact with 1044. Dispatch, I'll reel this guy back in.
Vehicle damage critical.
Roger that. 1037 is on its way.
All units,
Tail is 4.
Suspect is outrunning us.
10-4, stay on suspect, we'll advise.
Be advised, the second 10-4-4 is just... Control, target hit. He definitely fell that one.
All units are pursuing a 10-41 on Grapevine Drive. Looks like a possible code 3 pursuit.
I am.
Dispatch, I have a positive ID on an additional racer. Do we have available units in the area? I have a visual on another suspect.
That did it. I gave him a good shove.
I spotted another suspect. Show me his code 3.
Employing force.
Dispatch, I've got another suspect in view, pursuing multiple targets now.
I'm in pursuit of multiple high-speed vehicles on Grapevine Drive. All nearby units moving to support.
Pursuing multiple targets now. Code 3, all available to respond.
Control, I'm in pursuit of an additional 1044.
Control, I need some air out here.
10-4, air support is inbound.
Control, I'm in pursuit of an additional 1044.
Suspect has avoided. All units disperse and pursue.
Suspect vehicle immobilized. Moving in for arrest.
Suspect went straight through the roadblock. Contact the suspect vehicle lost.
A visual reacquired on 10-4-4. Resuming pursuit.
Code 3 suspect is hit. That definitely made him take notice.
I just took a chunk out of him. He's still mobile. I'm still following.
Six, I have visual on the 1044s and am joining the pursuit.
Control, target hit. He definitely felt that one.
Control, target vehicle incapacitated. Moving to the chain driver.
Dispatch, I've got a 1041 in Eastwood Drive. I'm in pursuit. Dispatch, we need you to design a roadblock.
Be advised, we have deployed roadblocks in key locations. Over. Units respond.
drive, but he's still going.
Target required. Dispatch, I'm back to the chase. Lead on that.
Yeah, I had him. control. I'm hitting the target with all I got, but he's still going. Going toe-to-toe with the 10-4-4. I just shut down this suspect's power. He's moving speed. I'm trying to reel him in.
Need some help here. Dispatch, requesting roadblocks.
Be advised, we have deployed roadblocks in key locations. Over.
Dispatch, code 3 suspect in custody. We're bringing him in.
Code 3 suspect is apprehended.
I'm picking up rapid movement nearby. Rolling out to get eyes on the target. Racer taking hit. All units, 1042 just hit my vehicle. I'm showing lights, but he's not responding. Code 3, code 3. Control, chalk up another arrest on a 1044.
Copy that. I'm detailing units to assist.
Thank you. 4, all nearby officers, please assist. Locations, over. Is pulling away.
Possible 10-4-4 nearby.
Control, I'm hitting the target with all I can.